know that bulb brightens our room. The hot iron is used to iron our clothes, as well as the heater helps to keep our rooms warm. If you look at all these devices, one thing will be common with all. These three devices start heating up in the presence of electricity. So what causes this and how does the appliance heat? Perhaps you're thinking that there is something special in these devices due to which they get heated, such as the filament in the bulb, the heating element in the iron, and the heating coil in the heater. But if there is something special in these devices, why does the electric fan warm up when it is touched after switching it off? Why does the fridge is hot on one side when touched? Why does the charger get hot when applied on mobile charging? Why do both sides of a television stay hot? There is not even a special heating element in them. Then what is the reason behind these cases? Maybe you are confused. In today's video, you will get the answer to your confusion. There is only one reason behind the heating of electric appliances, which we know as the heating effect of electric current. Yes, due to the flow of electric current, there is a heating effect on the appliances. The heating effect is generated due to the loss of energy in the resistance of the appliances. Some of the energy converted from electricity is used to run the equipment, and the rest of the energy flows out of the equipment in the form of heat. If we look in terms of science, work done in moving a unit charge from one point to another is called electric potential difference. So if we take the entire work, which is known as the total work done, we can represent it with W. In physics, we have also read that the work done is equal to the change in energy. Then we can say that the energy from electricity will be equal to this work, which is denoted by H. If we multiply and divide the RHS of the equation by T, we'll get this equation. And after applying the formula of voltage from Ohm's law, such an equation will be obtained. This equation is known as Joule's law of heating. The law implies that heat produced in a resistor is directly proportional to the square of current for a given resistance, directly proportional to resistance for a given current, and directly proportional to the time for which the current flows through the resistor. If we try to understand this from the example of iron, then we will know that there is a coil in the iron which has resistance. Due to the voltage change, the electric current in this coil increases and decreases, due to which heat also increases and decreases. Also, the longer the iron is on, the more it will emit heat. Besides heating effect, power also plays an important role in electricity. We'll learn about this in our next video.